right.
What's up, what's up, what's up? Good Saturday morning to everybody. Guess who's here? Look who's here.
We are here.
The chief deputy is in town. He has arrived, y'all.
Oh, we ready. We ready.
We are Listen, ready. We're here at Alabama Public Television, yeah. Alabama Gospel Roots, and guess who will be on today?
Wow. I'm coming on today with you, right?
Yes.
I'm coming on today. We're going to have a great discussion
on
this great Saturday morning. It is the first day of February, isn't
it? February 1st. Yes.
Look at this.
And we're celebrating you. We are honoring you for 40 years of service, of being on the radio in Tuskegee, Alabama.
I got old.
And look at him, y'all. He's sugar shy. from his head to his feet. Head to feet. Look at that.
Oh my God! But you know, it's always exciting.
It's just an honor.
It's always exciting. You know, we've been talking about getting together, doing some things, even on your show.
Yes, we have.
And but it's finally got here that we own public television.
Yes, statewide.
Well, that's a distance.
Yes, you will be all over Alabama.
What you say, girl?
All over Alabama.
What you say?
Yes.
Ooh, I can't hold my mouth right for that. That's good.
I know Miss Betty Banks. Thanks, Alan. Good morning to you, Lakevious Kurt Simmons. How y'all doing?
Oh, yeah.
Tune in, y'all. Tune in to Alabama Gospel Roots tonight, 8 p.m. Of course, he will not be on tonight,
but
we want you to tune in. Have that DVR set from 8 to 9 for Alabama Gospel Roots.
Yeah.
Statewide on PBS, Alabama Public Television.
Wow.
All right, Devon Womack, how you doing, Devon?
Devon, that's my buddy.
We just
worked together not long ago.
Yes.
We worked the Clark Brothers anniversary together. I love that guy.
Yeah, L.A.
He's always on thing, you know?
Yes, he is.
Yeah, powerful guy in the gospel field.
Yes, he
powerful.
Is.
Powerful. And I love that guy, no doubt about that. Yes. He always helping, just like you.
Mm-hmm.
I love folks that try to share.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you don't Google it all yourself.
There you go.
You share it with your brothers and your sisters. That's what grows you.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's what we all have to learn in this business, that we share with each other and be nice and respect each other. It goes a long way.
It goes
well, that's
a
what I love
long
about
way.
Devon. He's something. But we are so happy to be together with you, Devon, Dionne, this morning. We're going to have a great time over here. I met a lot of folks right there in the front of the entrance this morning.
Yes.
Oh, they're so nice. Everybody coming in. And it's like a motivating thing in the morning time, you know. You see all your groups and all. I met a lady.
All over Alabama.
They got a new book out and all that stuff, and it is just good. And you know, black and white together. Oh man,
what you talking
that
about?
Is a thing. That is a
yes.
thing. Oh, that is motivating.
Yes, that's, it is.
Oh man,
yes,
and
it
I
is.
Love it.
I love it too.
I love it.
And that's what this is all about. And of course, we salute our visionary, Dr. George W. Stewart.
Yeah, yes.
Oh yes, we salute him. Wonderful.
Oh, look at everybody.
They're coming on in.
Oh man,
yes, they are here.
That's Miss Bryan right there. I saw Miss Bryan. Aretha Bryan.
Yes.
Oh man, get up, Aretha, and get up and
get on
and,
up, girl.
Get out of bed. Get out of bed. You sleepyhead.
Let me tell you now. These joints. I had a problem this morning.
Sure
I've been up since 2:30, but I had a problem. But I'm here. Okay.
You're here. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah, but like I said, it's an exciting thing this morning.
It is.
We have I've heard people coming all the way from Silicon.
Uh huh.
Okay, I think they want us.
All
right. They get ready to do it.
We have people coming in, y'all.
Okay.
All right. Okay. But we're asking for you, don't forget to tune in tonight from 8 to 9, Alabama Public Television, PBS. It's Alabama Gospel Roots, y'all. And, of course, you can tune in for a later segment. Of course, we are going to interview today the communicator, Sylvester McPherson from Tuskegee, Alabama. And that's 100.7 FM.
Girl,
is that correct?
You got it.
All right. All right. But he's going to be on. Of course, we're going to salute him and celebrate him for 40 years of service to East Alabama. I tell you, such a blessing. And you're a blessing to the state of Alabama.
Lady D, Sylvester McPherson.
Good morning.
They coming in, aren't
they? They're coming on in. Yeah. Everybody had to wake up.
Yeah, they had to wake up. Get up, y'all.
All right.
Get some coffee.
That's right. Get that coffee.
Yeah, cocoa or something.
I know that's right. Oh, my God. I tell you, my joints didn't feel it this morning, but I'm here,
but you're here.
But I thank you all for tuning in and share the video, okay? Share this video. It's Alabama Gospel Roots, y'all. Alabama Public Television. Public TV rocks, okay? So share the video. We thank you all for tuning in. Bye-bye.
Bye.